And now, broadcast live in front of a live studio audience for the first time from the certified up-to-code WYZT studio, it's the Corny Collins Miss Hairspray Spectacular.